In this lesson, we will learn how to install and set up pandas library. So to install pandas, we will use the PyCharm ID. Let us see the steps now to install pandas. At first, we will download and install Python and pip. Pip is a package manager used to download, install and manage Python packages. So we will install both first, the current version in step one. After that, in step 2, we will install the open source version of PyCharm, which is freely available, that is PyCharm Community Edition. Then in the third step, we will connect the first and second step, that is Python and PyCharm. In the fourth step, what we will do, we will run our first Python program on PyCharm to understand how PyCharm works. Then comes the last step and the key step, that is to install pandas on PyCharm. So guys, let us start with the first step. We will install the current Python version. First, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. The official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version is visible. Click on it. The download started. We successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. First, select use admin privileges and also select add Python to path. Click customize installation. Optional features, keep it as it is. It will install pip. Pip is used to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will also install IDLE. IDLE is an integrated development environment to run Python programs. Rest keep as it is and click next. Now select install Python for all users. Rest keep as it is and Python will get installed in the following location. Click install. Installation started. Let's wait. Setup is successful. Click close. Now let us go to start. Type cmd. Click open. Here type python space hyphen hyphen version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Python. Guys, we successfully installed the current Python version. Now let us install PyCharm. Go to the web browser. On Google, type PyCharm and press enter. The official website is visible. PyCharm is owned by JetBrains. Click on it. On clicking, directly click download. Here two versions are visible. The following is a paid version. For the free version, go below. Here it is. PyCharm Community Edition is free and open source. We want for Windows, so I'll click the download button. It will download the exe file. Click the download button. The download started. Let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. The setup started. Click next. PyCharm will get installed in the following location. C program files. It will only take 2.2 GB. Click Next. Some installation options are visible. Select Create Desktop Shortcut. Also, you can select Add Open Folder as Project. Rest keep as it is and click Next. Click Install. Installation started. Let's wait. It also created a desktop shortcut. Not a problem. Let's wait. We have installed PyCharm. We can directly click Finish here. Now let us open PyCharm. Double click the desktop shortcut. PyCharm opened. Click Customize. From here you can select the theme. I'll keep it light. You can change the theme from here. From here you can select the ID font. From here you can select the language. I'll keep the default English. Let us go to projects here and now click New Project. Now we will connect Python with PyCharm. First, let us name the project. I'll name it Amit Project. The path of the project is here. Now let us set the interpreter. Here it automatically detected our Python version. Okay, that is the following we just installed. So it automatically connected our Python version. Let us go to this path here. C, Program Files, go below, and here it is. Okay, it automatically took this path. You can check Python 3.13 and python.exe. It took the following path. That is the following. So it automatically connected our PyCharm. Now we need to just click Create and our project will get created in the following path. We will see it later. Click Create. Okay, so here is our PyCharm and this is our project. To enable the menu, click here and now you can see the menus. Okay. You can go to View and select Main Menu, Show Above Main Toolbar. Now you can see your menus are visible. You can later on change it if you want from here only and you can hide it or show. I have shown it. Now let us create our first program. I'll close this, right click, click New and here select Python file. Now I'll type demo. When I'll press enter, it will automatically take the Python file. Press enter and here it is. Now let us print something. Here you can see the font is really less. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll just go to File, go to Settings, here I'll go to Editor, select Font, and here is the font. Let me set it to 16 and apply. Later on you can change it if you want. Print is a method in Python to print something. So this will print the following. File, Save All, right click, Run Demo, it printed StudioPedia. Okay, so this is how we can run our first program. Let us see the path of this project. C users, it was in C drive, users, HP, and here you can see a folder PyCharm will be visible now. Here it is PyCharm projects. Here it is Amit project we just created and we have this demo.py file which printed the following. In this way guys, we can install PyCharm. We also connected Python with PyCharm and ran our first program. We will learn how to install the pandas package on PyCharm. For pandas we need numpy. So first I'll install numpy, then I'll install pandas. Let us install numpy. Go to file, click settings. Here select your project. Our project name was Amit project. Click the Python interpreter. Here plus sign is visible. Click on it. It's visible install. On clicking, available packages will be visible. We want to install numpy for pandas. So I'll type numpy and it will show here fundamental package for array computing in Python. Click install package. We installed numpy successfully. Click close. We installed numpy successfully. It's visible here. Now we will install pandas. Click the plus sign. Type pandas. And here it's visible. Powerful data structure for data analysis, time series and statistics. Click install package. Now it is installing. Let's wait. Package pandas installed successfully. Click close. Now we install pandas. Here it's visible. Package pandas installed successfully. Click OK. So guys, we saw how we can easily install the pandas package on PyCharm. Thank you for watching the video.